This is a short story of how Fort Lauderdale was made both 30-plus years ago and the re-recording in 2023.